Hello there guys, and happy Easter! Welcome to a Easter PvP map. Yeah, there's the E, because I can't make cool title things, so there's an E for Easter. So basically this is Easter PvP. You have 3 lives to kill the other player. You have 3 lives to kill the other player to win. Winner gets to move on to the next round. After 3 rounds, the winner will get the best egg, the best Easter egg, and this is the best Easter egg. So basically, here he took his stuff. In here, we have our armor, and then we have different types of eggs. So we have knockback, sharpness, and fire aspect. Then we have some speed, and some food, and some golden apples. So, today, first off, the first player, we are playing with Poodle. Poodle345. Alright, so put your stuff on. Put your stuff on, Poodle. Alright, I'm gonna sort out my inventory a little bit. Get my sharpness. Okay. So that sharpness, I'm gonna put that there. Sharpness, fire aspect, knockback. Gotta remember. Okay. And then we got speed, golden apples, and carrots. Alright, you ready? Yeah? Okay, let's just make sure keep inventories on. Everything is a good. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Alright, so I'm just gonna run. There are chests around the map. This is an arena based off of popular MMOs thing. Arena, his arena. So that's pretty cool. And all I did was I just added all this stuff. Pretty much anything you see, I just added. I'm gonna drink this because this does last a few minutes. And then I'm gonna go here and then run over there. Oh, is he coming after me? Is he coming after me? I don't know. Okay. I don't think he is. I'm not gonna use that TNT. I don't know. I just don't feel like I would use it. Okay. We gotta take it easy. What's he doing? He just jumped in the fire. Oh, Poodle. What are you doing? Now he has to eat one of his eggs or something, or his thing. Okay, well I'm gonna go in for it. Do I go for it? I'm not sure. I don't know. We don't have a bow or anything. Or swords. So I'm not sure. Take that. Oh. Wait, was that? Okay. I thought that was jump boost. Okay, I'm gonna go in. I'm gonna go. Alright. We got him. Keep inventory is on. So he will spawn. I'm gonna go and. Oh. Okay. He spawned up there. That's kind of weird. I'm gonna go and chill over here. Oh, there's our bottle. Okay. Alright, Poodle. Let's do this. Don't give me an easy game, man. Alright. Where is he at? Bang. Take that. Oh, what you gonna do? Nope. Yeah, the creeper's going for him. Yeah, go. Creeper, go. No. Creeper, go. Go get him. Nope. We're just. Oh, no. Oh, that was a good idea. Oh, I'm out. No. It's going after him. Okay, we gotta eat this. Oh, no. Okay, that was close. All right, it's going after him. We're gonna lava bucket you. Oh, no, it didn't work. Okay, ow, I'm gonna die. No. Okay. Woo! That was close. Alright, let's go up here. What are we gonna do? I don't know what to do. Let's knock him off. Bang! Oh! That one hurt. We only have a certain amount of golden apples. Oh, no! Oh, rip me. Okay. Alright, we got this. Don't even worry about it. Okay. The only thing now is that we don't have speed or jump boost or anything. Oh, there are a few blocks there that are getting destroyed, but whatever. We'll just have to go for it. Bang! Oh, did I get him? I don't know if I got him. Why can't I hit you? Oh. Get wrecked. Oh, he tried to swim in lava. Oh, that sucks. Okay, we're gonna get rid of these bones and this TNT. I mean, gunpowder. Okay. Alright, let's go. So far, how many lives does he have? How many lives does he have left? I don't know how many lives he has left. Okay, where's he going? Who do you think you are? Okay, I need to eat some food. Alright, let's go. Oh, okay, that was close. Oh, come back. That one hurt, man. I'm not a fan of that. Oh, come on. Okay, I'm just gonna chill. Just chill. Bang! Okay, go. Why am I crouched? Why? Oh, he had regen. Oh, what is that? Oh. Okay. I'm out. Nope. Stay away. Oh, no! Well, that was close. Get in the lava. Okay, that's water. Come on. Oh, he's probably so low right now. Come on, poodle. Come back here. Come on. Let's go. Oh, man, what are you doing? Okay, I'm just gonna eat. Oh, no. Ow. No. Just fight. No! Okay, so this is both our last life, I think. Alright, I'm gonna go in there. I'm just gonna go for it. That's what I'm gonna do. Alright, come on, poodle. Let's go, let's do this. Let's go. Come on, you can't. Oh. Okay, we both got hit down. We both lost some health. Alright. I don't know how many golden apples he has or anything like that, but he is... Okay, I don't want to be here. No. Okay. I won that. GG. Good job, poodle. Good job. I win. All right. So, I will see you guys in the next round. Sadly, Poodle won't be joining us because he lost. Now he doesn't get this egg. But thank you, Poodle, for joining. It was a very fun match. Alright, so, bye. Bye, Poodle, and I will see you guys in the next round. And we're back. Okay, so this is round number 2, and with us we have Texamic Cougar. Yes. Alright, so we're gonna do this. So we're gonna grab this chest this time and put on all of our armor like so. I think we had a good system last time, so having the fire aspect there. We didn't even use fire aspect. I think we used a lot of knockback and what's it called? Sharpness. There we go. Yeah. Alright, so you know the rules. We got different armor this time. You ready? Yeah? Alright, I'm gonna drink that, I'm gonna put that over there, and then we're gonna go. You ready? Let's go. Alright. Okay, so last time I went for those chests over there. This time I'm gonna go for this one. Alright, so we got that creeper egg, and we got that regen potion. Okay, already I need to eat, so I'll eat when I go up the ladder. There we go, just like so. Not wasting any time. Okay. Alright, going for that chest. Sounds good. We're gonna go over here for this one. I think we got most of the chest. That's pretty good. I think we're gonna put that right there. Probably won't use the lava. Silverfish maybe. Okay. Oh, we almost fell off. Alright, we're gonna go for it. Gamer tags are off this time, so I don't know. Okay. Oh, she got that jump boost. Oh, okay. Oh, no. Okay. Oh. Okay. All right. We're a little hurt. We're gonna eat this, and then we're gonna go. We're gonna jump down here, and bang! Where are you at? Where'd you go? Oh, sneaky, very sneaky. Okay. So we do have to watch our backs a little bit. Gamer tags are off, so it makes things a little bit more intense. All right, where are you going? I'm up here. I came for you. Where you going, mate? Come back. All right. Oh. Get the sharpness. All right. A little bit of fire aspect. Oh, it didn't do anything because she's in the water. Oh. Okay. Run. Place the creep. No. Woo. That was close. Okay. Take that. Take the silverfish. No, I don't want it. Take it. Ah. Oh, that poison just missed us. Okay. No. Oh, all right. That was close. Okay, this silverfish is just going to keep attacking us. Is it dead? It's dead. All right, cool. Okay, we're going to go and we're going to eat this. There we go. And we'll wait. Okay. It's right there. All right, we got this, guys. Look at that. You coming? Look at that face. She can't even see. Her head's covering her eyes. The hat's covering her eyes. Okay. Oh. Okay. Chill out. Oh. I can't see. No. Woo. That was too close. Oh. My goodness. Okay. That was close. All right. We're going to go and we're going to hide right here. I think we're going to use this potion. All right. Where are you going? You can't run from me. You can't. Oh. Come on. Woo. That didn't do anything. Ha. Okay. All right. We're going to see if we can win this. Oh, all right. That was close. Oh, okay. Place it. Why isn't it? There we go. Ah! we were both like, what? What's going on? Oh, what you gonna do? Okay, we need to eat a little bit. We need to eat. Okay. Stay away. Oh, no. I'm still using the thing. Wrong one. Oh. Come back. Oh, okay. Looks like we won that one. Woo. That was a close match. Very close. GG. We're going to take off all of our armor. Yes, GG. Good job. Good work. All right, so I guess we will see you in the next round, and if we win that one, then we win the Easter PvP. All right, so I'll see you guys in the next round. Thank you for playing, and see you later. Bye. Hello. Okay, ready or not, here I come. Okay, so this is, I don't know what the heck that intro was. This is the last round. So if I win this, then I get the best Easter egg ever. Okay, the best Easter egg ever. Okay, today we're gonna be joined by Lazy Lemon. He is the last guest, so we're gonna go ahead and choose this chest again. There we go, just like so. I don't know why I grabbed it in such a weird order. We're gonna put on all of our stuff, sort out our inventory. And then like this, and then like this. I think we got a good system going. Maybe like, there we go. Okay, you ready? Did you see this last one? Are you ready? Yeah. Okay. All right. You ready? I'm gonna eat this. Okay. And I'm gonna go. I think he's going that way. Is he gonna try and get some chests? No? No, he just wanted to fight me right away. All right. I see how it is. Two can play at that game. Lazy Lemon. Oh man, I was killed. All right. I see how you play. All right. So that's how you want to play. That's how you want to play me. All right. Whatever, mate. Nothing really good in there. We're gonna go ahead and check this chest right here. Oh, poison and leaping. That's good. That's always good. We're gonna go up here and make sure that he can't. Where's he going, mate? What are you doing? All right. Is this the chest with the ender pearls? No, it's not. All right. We're gonna grab it anyways. I think our best bet is just to grab all the chests if we can. Okay. Oh, there we go. The ender pearls. What is he doing? Okay. All right. He doesn't see me. I'm gonna get him with the poison. Oh, mate. Oh. Ow. Oh. The leg. Oh. Woo-wee! That was a close one! Oh my goodness! Ooh. Oh my! Alright, he's coming after us. We're gonna run away a little bit. Alright, look at him. He's coming after us already. It's peaceful. Wait. Switch it to easy. There we go. Oh, he made it. That lucky little guy. All right, we're gonna grab our ender pearls and our silverfish. We're gonna eat some of that. There we go. All right, where's he at? Oh, he doesn't see me. He doesn't see us. Okay, let's just drop that. There we go. Is it going after him? Did it go after him? I don't know. All right. We're gonna hop down here, see where he's at. Oh, he's over there. Oh! And I won! Woo! Yeah! I'm stuck. I can't. Okay. Well, teleport to player. There we go. Okay. All right. GG. What are you doing? It's over. GG. Good work. All right. So, anyways, guys, hopefully you did enjoy this. I certainly have. Thank you, Lazy Lemon, for how many times did he die? Okay. All right. I guess we'll play again. All right. Let's go for it. All right. What are you doing? Let's do that. There we go. Ow. Stay away. Sir. Please refrain from hitting me. Ow. No. Oh, rip. All right. Well, I guess we'll do one more then. I guess we just have to kill him one more time. I didn't know. I thought we were done. All right. Let's go, Lazy. Let's go. What are you gonna do? Bang. Okay. And then, oh man, what did you do that for? All right. He's probably really low. No. All right. Come on. We have to get him. Don't run on slime blocks. Slime blocks are slow. Come on. Cut him off. Oh, I'm just button mashing. Woo. There we go. Oh, that's right. Oh, come on. Bang. Oh, you're trapped. You're trapped, fool. Bang. Oh. Oh, woo! All right, well, that is the end of that. I don't know if he's going to play again, but doesn't matter. We won this. I think what I might do is I might play one more round, maybe get a bunch of people in here. That'd be pretty fun. Anyways, thank you, Mr. Lessie Lemon, for helping me out. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Gigi. And, yeah, I will see you guys in the next round. And, bye! Alright, okay, so we have four people in the game. We have Bong Bong, It's Riley, and Minecraft Lord. So Bong Bong and Minecraft Lord are going to be on one team, and me and It's Riley are going to be on the other team. So let's go ahead and let's do this. Are they gonna follow? It's teams, so we're teams. There are chests and stuff. Looks like they're just running after us. Okay, so we're going to grab that. We're going to grab that one. I think we're going to, let's head up here and get this one. Not sure if my teammate's gonna follow me. Oh, he's going up there. Oh, he's getting attacked. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh, okay, he got him. Was slain by, yeah. All right. Yep, chill. All right, let's go for this guy. Bang, poison. We have to turn that on. And is it peaceful? No, it's not. All right, cool. Let's go. We're gonna take this, and we're gonna go and get him. We're gonna get him. Oh no. We both died. All right. So, we're gonna keep going. So just keep track of your own lives, I guess. They can't hear me. No one can hear me. All right. That was kind of close. Cutting a little bit close. Was slain by It's Riley. Okay. So I think that guy only has like two more lives or something. I'm not sure. All right, we're gonna go and jump down in the water. Oh, it's Bong Bong. Get him. All right, come on. We're gonna knock you off. Knock back. Okay. And then fire aspect. And then sharpness. And then more sharpness. Come on. No. Oh, get wrecked, mate. Okay. Is that everyone? Is that three lives already? No. Okay, that's my teammate. Yep, that's my teammate. All right. Oh, watch out. Knock him down. Come on, knock him down. Yeah, down here. Come on, get him. Okay, oh, Bong Bong. No. Okay. Knock back. Stay away. Oh, no. Rip in pieces. Okay, so I think Bong Bong is, no, not Bong Bong, Minecraft Lord. Yeah, that guy. I think he's dead. I'm not sure. Get down. Get down, son. Alright, we're gonna go over here like so. And then we're gonna go and get him. Come on, get him. Go. I'm gonna give you a boost. Go, get him. Oh yes. Alright, I think we won that. Is that it? I think we win. That was awesome. That was so much fun. Is it this side? No, it's that side. It is that side. Alright, well, guys, this was a lot of fun. This was a lot of fun. I think what I'll do is, I'm just gonna keep this map for future reference and stuff. So yeah, this is very well played. Let's teleport It's Riley to me. I guess let's just do all of them. Alright, so thank you guys. I guess I'm gonna take one of those. There we go. Woo, we win. Alright, so hopefully you guys have enjoyed this. I certainly have. I just want to wish everyone who celebrates Easter a very, very happy Easter. Make sure you go out and eat lots of candy and stuff and have a great time. And other than that, hopefully you guys have enjoyed this. I certainly have. And until the next, stay classy, everyone.